If you are looking to zap time and save money, then this video is for you because we're going to be breaking Zapier down into literally maybe a 10-part series where we cover everything that you need to know about Zapier.com. And I'm not going to take the conventional approach where, you know, we go through every single module or every single thing, we explain what it can do or hypothetically how you could use it. No, that to me doesn't make any sense because I learn through practical knowledge by building examples, right? By building things that are actually applicable to a particular business. And that's what we're going to be doing with this course. So we're going to be breaking down Zapier.com and teaching you guys by building real world systems that you can implement into your business. I use these systems myself for my $1 million business, and I'm sure that if it benefits me and saves me literally the equivalent of probably 40 people full time, then it can probably help you guys too. So that is what we're going to be doing. For those of you guys who do not know Zapier, I have the application in front of me. So it says automate as fast as you can type. I cannot type as fast as 40 people full time, so I can probably automate a bit faster than that. But essentially with Zapier.com, what it does is it connects tens of thousands of applications together. So kind of think about it being like the glue to the internet, where in this nice little merry-go-round here or whatnot, you can literally connect all of these different applications together. So for example, you can have Gmail connecting with Salesforce, you can have Go High Level connecting with Google Sheets. So, you know, if you want to essentially allow one application to speak with another one, this Zapier is how you can do that, right? So for example, maybe you have data that you want to push from your CRM, which could be Salesforce, into Google Sheets. You can add rows, you can update those rows, you can change it, all of that kind of stuff. And that's just one use case. Now, 2.2 million companies currently use Zapier, and I would be willing to bet that that will be steadily on the rise, especially with most companies adopting this technology, right? So not only could this be useful to you, right, if you are currently running a business and you want to automate all those processes, or maybe you just don't have enough money to hire all these kind of people to do all these tasks, right? But you can automate them, and that's a great way that you could use Zapier. So either you want to save time, right, or should I say zap time? I know that sounds super cheesy, but I'm just going to go ahead and ride with it. Or you want to make money. And what you can do is leverage the skills that I teach you in this course to then go out as a freelancer or a consultant or a coach, and you can charge people to teach them or build the systems for them. And you could do that on an hourly rate. Typically, when I was doing this, super easy to get $50 USD every single hour, right? Or 60 or 70. That's what I was charging when I first started out doing this for the first time with no experience working with other clients on Upwork. Or you could do a monthly retainer, which is a couple thousand dollars potentially per month, or you could do a revenue sharing process where you get, you know, 1 or 2 or 3% of the revenue of the systems that you're building out for clients. The options are endless, right? So you can really take all the skills and pretty much duplicate literally what I'm going to show you in this course to other companies and start charging them tons of money, right? Potentially even, well, the goal is to make enough money to live off that. So what we're going to be covering in this video, right, is all about Zapier, but more than that, it's going to be a no BS course, right? I don't want to talk about the fluff. I don't want to talk about the things that don't matter. What I want to do is share with you guys the top 10 most beneficial automations that I've built out for my company that literally save me and my staff tons of time every single day, right? So I'm just gonna give you guys what I think is the most important, and here's kind of what the course is gonna look like, right? Now, I'm gonna save the right to kind of change this potentially over time by adding things in that I think might be useful. So hopefully this will grow over time, but right now I'm gonna do like a mandatory kind of introduction to the software application where I kind of walk through all the steps and tell you what you guys need to know and also what you don't need to know. And then we're going to dive in and talk about 9 different ways that you can use Zapier, right? So specifically, if you're a lead generation business, we're going to teach you how you can automate those leads, right? How you can automatically receive leads and connect them into your CRM and do so many more things with those leads. And then next, we're going to talk about how you can literally in one click of a freaking button, you can send an invoice or a proposal or a quote or whatever it may be after a sales call, right? That alone saves me like 30 minutes every single time. If you have multiple sales reps, you could be saving hours a day per person every single day, right? And then once that invoice is paid by the client, then we can go ahead and we can update accounting records so that we have all the bookkeeping on file and it's automatically generated. If you're like me, I personally hate bookkeeping, so this is just a huge lifesaver because I get to avoid doing the things that I really, really, really do not like doing. And then we'll talk about how you can schedule appointments as well, right? How you can schedule appointments in all the stages, maybe a confirmed appointment, a canceled appointment, a no-showed appointment, all of that kind of stuff. Once the client is onboarded, we're gonna talk about how you can create a ClickUp project management file, assign tasks to different people on your team, all of that kind of stuff automatically once they've paid and signed. And then we're also gonna talk about Google Sheets, right? So we wanna, using Google Sheets is pretty much a prerequisite to automation. You're gonna be storing so much data in there. This could also be Airtable, this could be any of those platforms, but it's just really important to understand how you can create, update, find, and delete different records in Google Sheets, right? Because chances are this is, where you're gonna be storing a lot of the data. Then we're gonna talk about how you can build like a hiring dashboard, right? Where all of a sudden you can kind of just hire people at a click of a button, right? It'll send out text messages, it'll send out emails. This saves me so much time. I can't even begin to tell you how much time this saves me. So we'll be building that out in this course as well. And then finally, we'll be moving on to more advanced stuff. So how you can use artificial intelligence in Zapier, right? Automatically start leveraging artificial intelligence. There's a lot of different ways we can do this for cold email outreach, for example, or responding to emails, chatbots, all of that kind of stuff we'll talk about. And then web scraping as well. So how you can automatically scrape anything from the web procedurally, right? So you can start an automation and then it'll web scrape and then it'll give you the results and you can manipulate those results any way you want. But essentially that is what we're going to be covering in this course, which is called, which is my Zapier course for those that want to, let me read this properly, zap time and save money. I'm sorry, I couldn't go through the whole video without saying that at least one more time. But yeah, stay tuned guys if that sounds like something that you're interested in. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you have a lovely day and I look forward to seeing you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.